Before we play our final piece, I'd just like to bring your attention to a few upcoming events in the School of Music. The first is a concert tomorrow evening in Smith Memorial Hall of all of Bach's Brandenburg Concerti, performed by many faculty colleagues and students, including some members of this ensemble. That's at 7:30 in Smith. And next Wednesday is the Wind Orchestra and Heisley Symphonic Band concert featuring two pieces by Joel Puckett. And we hope that you'll come back for that performance as well. Last Wednesday, not 2 days ago, but a week and 2 days ago, we had the good fortune of having James Stephenson come to campus to rehearse with us on this piece. If you've read the program note, which I would encourage you to do, you'll see the importance of this piece to him personally and the message that it seeks to communicate. We had a really special rehearsal with him, made even more special by the fact that his mother attended the University of Illinois as a music student, as did his wife. So he feels a real connection to this place, and it's very special for us to get to perform and share this music with you this evening. Thank you for being here. This is James Stephenson's